evolution, regeneration, representation. What's your destination? Maybe star status amongst the constellations. No conversation without contemplation. Premier lyricist in deep concentration. Beware or you suffer severe complications. Straightening learning curves with re-education. First lesson, never question my dedication. Most of y'all are in it for commercial presentation. No rocking without the proper documentation. Bucking with it for you committed is fornication. I rock hard with the rock hard for nowadays. MCs either pimps, players, killers or murderers. We drop jewels like two clumsy ass burglars. I'm straight serving all MCs more than Vincent. Blow them out like weak apps made by Jensen. Don't even listen, we too deaf for you to hear. Last year went up MCs like Pap Smears. Stand clear, run on this and hit the rear. Shed tears, what you feel not is fear.
Recording engineers have known for many years that the tracking ability of pickups is the main factor in determining the dynamic range of the records which they may cut. This tracking limitation may be so severe as to make some passages unplayable. Needle simply jumps to the next.
Yo, my mic's made up, still stainless, to leave you nameless. I screw you faceless, they'll find a rhyme painless. School them season, they still gainless. Move through the optical force, got it with God force, and you still lost. Strength like 2 tons, spit like 2 guns. Your crew's too done, 2 to none. But freshness preferred, chaotics 10 to 1. Rhyme blaze them seas, equivalent of the sun. I make your technology look like pity pat. Silly that you still ain't coming with silly raps. Old school and fools like scoop and scrap. Come with foolish rap, record stores turn into a toilet bowl of crap. K-O-T-I, next generation. Shook like you looking through books of revelation. Every rhyme I'm speaking, I'm seeking this vindication. For us to stop evolving is never an indication. Never gracing tracks with whack representation. Outpacing every other in this generation. Manipulating metaphors, form alliteration. Whoever tests space in a critical situation. Space that you wasting, facing obliteration. K-O station, identification. Hesitance leads to definite devastation. K-O-T-I-X collaboration.
Yes.
Or it may be so subtle as to cause a piano note to buzz, a bell to sound leaden.